ready to ride?
The arches were not home tree, but it does not lessen the insult or the hurt.
No, but think about it. Come on. It'd be so cool to have an avatar. Just running around out there with no mask.
Thank God you're here. Unka flew by and drew the security team away, but they could be back any minute. We've got to work quickly. I need to know what the RDA... no.
Are you okay? You look pale.
Am I okay? I'm in the wild, in an RDA base, and I'm kinda hyperventilating. How do you do this all the time?
Out here is where I'm meant to be. What do you need?
If I can get access to this system, I can run some scans and dig through the RDA's reports. You're getting good at hacking, right?
I can use my SID to find unsecure terminals.
Perfect. I need personnel data with the right clearance, okay?
Priya, I've just sent you some of the personnel roster. Is that useful?
You bet. I need to identify someone with authorization to run the scanners. Keep looking for stuff like biometrics and credentials.
Priya, you said biometrics? I think I've got that.
Perfect. I just need to find someone with the right access.
I found a science officer's credentials, I think. Sending now.
Bingo! I can put together an access profile now.
Who's Bingo?
What? Oh, no, it's like a saying. I'll explain later. Just get back here.
So, the RDA are drilling at lots of new sites. Mercer's plan is pretty genius, in a kill-everything kind of way. I'm running a full oil toxicology analysis and mapping the quake damage, but it's gonna take a while.
Don't worry. Your friends are keeping watch.
And I'm super grateful.
I'll shut down the drilling teams.
Cool, cool. I'll see what else I can dig out of this database. I'm sorry. I really wish we'd never come here. Humans, I mean.
It's too late to change that. But we can do some good now.
As soon as I know anything, I'll radio. Be safe.
Like that, don't you, Delici? Priya, I'm approaching the fissure just to the north of you. What should I do?
Right. There's an RDA clearing team there.
Something's got you screwed.
So they can set up a drill.
I can do that.
Good. And according to the security reports, there's a Thanator and her cub there. She's protecting her territory.
And her young. They're very dangerous, but I'll try and keep them safe. stopped the RDA here, but they killed the Thanators. The mother and the cub.
It's all just so pointless. So cruel. I wish I could stop them.
You are stopping them. We are stopping them together. Now I'm going to make sure they can't use this equipment again. Priya, I'm done here. How's the testing going?
The oil toxicology is about as bad as expected. I'm still waiting for the full underground imaging. The payload went deeper than this oil seems. There's something really fishy about it.
If you work it out, let me know.
I hope you're not tired yet. There's movement at a fissure in the Kinglor Forest. It looks like they've deployed mapping probes. They're looking for something underground. It's cool tech, but really toxic. It takes up a lot of pollution.
I'll disable them. Not that way? Okay. Thank you.
Radar probes to collect a mad stack of resource data, and they're beaming it someplace else. Try and access the probes, so we can just doink the data and shut them down. What they can't see, they can't exploit, right?
That's one. Priya, I'm sending you the data now. There's a lot.
Got it. Uh-huh. The REA are mapping Wyatt's and Deep like they're looking for something. But what? Shut them all down. I'll call when I've worked this out.
One more left. Priya, I've disabled the probes.
Amazing. I don't know how you do it. I'm standing here panicking at a computer, and you're taking down RDA prospecting sites like they're nothing.
Thanks. I've had a lot of practice.
Okay, I'm done here. I've got all the data I can. The survey results, itineraries, everything. It looks like all of the oil drilling operations came from the same forward base. There's a lot of equipment stored there.
Send me the coordinates.
But I need to swing by one last fissure. The RDA haven't been there yet, and I want some clean samples.
Be careful, okay?
Aren't I always? Don't answer that.
Priya.
Sorry, right. I need to patch HQ into this. 1 second.
Priya? Are you okay?
Kinda, no. The data I got from the drilling sites? Mercer's got a bigger plan, and we're talking less fissure and more meteor strike. Well, in terms of scale, not atmospheric phenomenon, which means...
Priya, it's okay. What have you found?
Reneta, I'm sending the data now. I need you to run a simulation, but I think Mercer's going to pollute everything.
Can you both get back here? If you're right, I'll have to gather the clans. I'll need your voices.
I've got to get one last oil sample, then I'll be back.
And I have to take out one last RDA camp. I'll be back as quick as I can.
Come when you can.
Vulnerable spots. Fuel, power. There's no base without those.
Taken out the site. Where are you?
Just getting the last samples, then I'll call Anchor soon. Oh, yeah, this can't be good.
Is that one of ours?
Yeah, no. An RDA patrol's just flown over. It's fine. There's no way they can spot us down. Yeah, it's coming back around.
Get into cover!
They've seen us! Run!
Priya? Come in! Priya! Are you okay? I was so worried.
We're okay. Well, we're cowering in a cave and those idiots haven't found us yet, but it won't take them long to figure it out. That was real smart getting us stuck in here, Priya.
Just sit tight. I'll distract them.
Thank you.
Are you okay, Priya? It's safe. The RDA are gone.
Am I glad to hear your voice? We're good. We're good. Heading out of the cave now.
You know, on Earth, rocks don't float. Every time I see it, it messes with my mammal brain. I'll never get used to it.
I'm not even used to Pandora yet. There's so much more to discover.
Which is why it's so important to protect her, right? The good news is, toxicity-wise, the land will heal. Which shows how totally brilliant your world is. Being an ecologist on Earth, well, ecology's pathology, as my old professor used to say.
That's so very sad.
It really is. Pandora is so alive and so beautiful. It terrifies me. But I'd do anything to protect it. I'll have to run the simulations, but I'm pretty sure Mercer's plan will destroy all of this. The clan leaders are meeting at the HQ now to figure out how we stop him. I just hope we can, you know? Head back to HQ soon. We need you there.
Pandora rots in their hands. The land, our blood stuck under their nails. These sky people forget we are unconquered.
Mercer's next excavation will destroy much of this land.
Then what are we waiting for? Thunder through their gates and drag the little man from his hiding place.
Mercer's base. It's impenetrable.
Our Ikran will bring death from above.
You see these turrets? We'd be cut out of the sky.
Are you saying not even a storm of Zeswa could strike a worthy blow?
My people know what it is to struggle alone. There is strength in unity. Aranehe, Zeswa, Kamedire, and Sarantu.
We cannot attack Mercer's base head-on. Yet his show of strength hides an even greater weakness. Priya?
So Mercer really stepped up his game. You see these sensors? It's a sonar defense system, which sounds scary, and it is, but get this. It uses an unsecure connection. It's a weak link. Silly, right? I mean, if someone flies up there and scrambles them, Alex can hack in from a spot nearby. We can disable the drill.
I've seen those before. I can do it.
Then we will fly with you.
Thank you. But with those sensors, the fewer the better.
And if you fail?
Be ready to move your people.
I wish I'd seen the arches for myself. Before this,
there aren't many.
It will be a long flight. Ready your Ikran. She will need strength for the journey ahead.
The RDA will be watching those sensors for sure. Make sure you've made everything you need, okay? Be ready for a fight. I know you will be, but just in case, be careful.
Where are you?
Testing. Alex here. Anka got me to the Overlook. Should be within range of the sonar devices, I'd wager. Can you hear me?
Coming through loud and clear, Alex.
Equipment is set up to hack the network once you jam the signal. And we brought a little extra ammunition just in case. Sending you our coordinates now. You know, it's truly beautiful out here. The flowers are incredibly vibrant. I wish I could just take this mask off, just stick my face right in and smell them. I must come back later to collect samples.
Alex, I see them. I made it to the sensors.
Excellent. See the cap at the top of the sensor? It's covered in a protective plating. Get through that, and I'll have access.
Whoa!
It must, and it will. I have every confidence. I'm in. Okay, move to the next
supply.
I hid the ammunition there. Thought it would be the easiest spot.
See? At the second one.
Wonderful! Let's wreak havoc on those RDA sensors.
Yeah, yeah! Second one. Next cluster.
You know what to do.
the next cluster.
You know what to do.
Cluster.
You know what to do. out of the network. Damn it! The balloons are useless now! Someone is doing this manually.
Where?
The control tower is likely it. Get whoever it is out of the system. But listen, I'm sure they know you're coming by now. Facility's probably locked down. Don't get spotted, you hear me? Stay safe.
Hope you like it, Delisi. You were right. I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
Thank you.
You were right. I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
You were right. I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
Can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heads up? heavy-duty generators nearby.
You were right. I'm at the facility, but it's locked down.
Then let us find the key. Electrical locks, I presume? If you spot any generators, shut them down.
Alex, I can't get through here. I think there's wiring in the water.
Any heavy-duty generators nearby?
Thank you.
soldiers for us to babysit.
Power's off.
Now for the locks. With the power off, you should be able to blast right through them.
Understood.
Oh.
Mercer.
Do you think he's there?
If he is, he'll be in the control room. That's where I'm going.
Wait. You don't know what you're walking into.
I'll be careful.
Just stop. Stop for a minute, please. He could be waiting for you. You know what he's capable of. I can't lose anyone else.
You won't. I'll be okay.
You can't promise that.
We need to stop this drill. Look, I'll go through the vents. Catch him by surprise, okay? We can't turn back now.
Moment we all dreamed of.
Why are you helping him? Why do you still care what he thinks?
Talan's a smart boy. He saw you were on the losing side.
What are you doing? No! Please!
What a failure you turned out to be. Your sister had more fight in her. Such a shame she didn't make it.
He said no one would get hurt.
People died, Talan. I thought we were family.
He said, I just wanted us to stop fighting!
I don't care what you wanted, and neither does Mercer. You'll never be one of them.
No escape this time. Leave it to the big ones, Talon. Come on!
Almost there. Stay out of sight.
We're ducked down behind a waterfall, but they're getting closer. Hurry! Please hurry!
All right, investigate.
Are you close? We're sitting ducks here! I can hear soldiers outside the cave! out there. You okay? Should we come out?
Must check Dr. Augustine's research on this. Just in time. Any longer and...
They almost had us.
And for nothing in the end.
Did you get anything during the hack?
Not a damn thing.
Now what? We're screwed, right? That drill's gonna punch a hole right through Pandora. Time to start packing.
Maybe not. I found something in the control room that might help. A data drive. Thalan gave it to me.
Thalan? He was there? I knew something was up with him. Priya said he ran off after Mercer attacked HQ.
He did this to us?
He never wanted people to get hurt. I know that. He trusted Mercer.
What kind of excuse is that? This could be a trap, a tracker.
Look, we're out of options. And it's not like we haven't made any mistakes. There was a time we trusted the RDA as well. War makes fools of us all, right? I'll get Priya to take a look. Maybe this wasn't a complete waste of time.
Never has something been so beautiful.
Raj make that?
So terrifying, all at the same time.
Samson really needs a refresh.
Data drive. Uncle says you got it from Thalan?
What was on it? Will it help?